What's up, guys? How's it going? Back here recording the Arkham race with King Woodsey56. Say hello, Woods.
Hello there. Hello there.
He's still suffering from his cold. So, you know, typical man flu. He swear he's dying.
I'm dying. It's fine. I'll win this race and then I will rest in the pun intended.
I last left off in the Wonder Tower. Woods is in.
And I last left off in the GCPD. Locking up Ivy.
Woods just wants to cut me off, let's just leave him be. anyway, Woods, you ready to get into this? Alright, let's go. And I am going, so.
Okay, that's a
go. It's a go go. If you're not going, it's your fault. Hey, you find yourself. This tower quickly. All I can hear is the Riddler talking on your end. Waiting for God to look the other way so I can sneak in behind them. Down the whole room of guards. You say it's Gotham, Miss Strange. Listens to Strange, the more messed up in the head I think he is.
You're finished, Strange.
He's definitely got a screw loose, hasn't he?
This is just the beginning. You cannot stop me. Soon I will command forces beyond your comprehension. I have achieved what the great Batman could never do. Gotham will forever thank Hugo Strange.
Hey Raish, thanks for killing him.
Strange.
Oh no, guys, what's this? Concentrator. You are. I've been talking to you and there's been nothing. His dying has affected his hearing, I guess.
I did say before you were breaking it off and I couldn't hear it. You never said anything.
Oh, you must have been breaking up. I did not hear that at all.
Pretty sure it should be caught on footage.
Just give me more time. I don't give second chances.
I must admit, I'm actually quite close with myself. I did that whole Wonder Tower in less than 12 minutes. Yeah. Going from the elevator to taking now the whole room full of guys and getting to Hugo on knowing that cutscene. Rich got his wish. Technically speaking, Batman did allow Rage to die. So does that mean I'm the head of the League of Assassins? I love how Barbara's like, are you okay? The tower just exploded. And Batman's like, I noticed. Do I have to go get the cure or can I just go and complete the clayface? Did you get the cure? No, I actually just want, you know, head straight to Clayface. See if there's a different ending. Then I may get there and Batman would be like, I need to get the cure first.
Thank you.
and dead. Yeah, taking out the snipers. Yeah, it's as if they knew I was there. I was, you know, taking one out silently and all of a sudden, shot out of nowhere. Guys,
aren't you supposed to be up on your feet and trying to stop me?
How can I clear the whole Wonder Tower without, you know, dying once? But I can't take out these snipers one by one.
Thank you.
just, I've got a hostage situation. 3 gunmen. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
Flexible plates over an MR fluid armor layer. You'll move faster, hit harder, and look superior while doing so.
Send it, Lucius. Now.
Go. I finally get in to the theatre.
I'm guessing you're planning to make this one an extra long episode to make sure you beat three things.
Oh no, I just used a disruptor to take out 2 of those rifles.
Let's just talk about this.
I haven't got the cure though, so this should be interesting.
Do you want to know something? The cure's a fake. It's a mad hunter. I didn't bother with it.
Oh!
It's just mad.
Yes, do it.
You get the cure from Clayface.
You would never left me no choice.
There's always a choice.
And here's you try and convince me to go get it. Clayface time. Yeah, it would have been funny. It'd have been funny if Clayface kept the Joker face. Thank you. Play face. Freeze. Come on, let's beat Clayface first time, shall we? To Clayface is spewing gunk at you. I forgot it jumps into Clayface's mouth. Right, after this cutscene, we're gonna have to cut this off. We're gonna go for 32 minutes. Yeah.
Oh, what, have you beat Clayface?
I'm in the cutscene, so next episode I should be in Arkham Knight.
you're still going to take them to your face.
Ah, oh, damn it.
I stop you.
Do we have to?
I did agree to decap him, and I did decap him.
I just need to walk out carrying Joker's body in this cutscene now, and then we'll wrap up.
Fair enough. I'm just making my way to Ace Chemicals.
Fair. You know, in... Yeah, in a way, Joker is immortal. Yeah, with him, you know, invading the mind of Batman.
I say I won't read Chase Chemicals, I'm bad to read Chase Chemicals.
Fair. Screen's just gone dark.
Fair enough. I'll wait it. I'll not start the Ace Chemicals bit.
Credits.
So I'll wait here, ready to end.
Hang on 2 seconds. Just turning to tap on now. Alright, there we go.
Lovely.
So, yeah, thank you guys for watching. If you haven't already, please hit that like button and smash that subscribe. And don't forget, share with your friends, help us out. yeah, we've gone over time, so I'm not going to, you know, take up any more of your time on this. And then, have a good night, guys. And I shall see you tomorrow over on King Woodsey's channel. Good night.
Indeed you will.